And I have a hen who decided to go broody in October. But I'm going to let her brood those eggs and see what happens. They're probably not fertile, but we'll see. She's got, I think, 5 eggs. And I label them with a pencil so we can keep track of them. Wish her luck.